unfortunate. Well, this guy's gonna be hard as fuck to deal with. I do not look forward to that.